emergency crews responded to an overturned tractor truck in Mount Pleasant this morning. Take a look at that picture on your screen. The incident had Wando Park Boulevard closed to inbound traffic. Officials now say all lanes are reopened. Tow trucks were able to get out, and thankfully, no injuries were reported.